Amazing Grace. Sing. How sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Is our God, sing with me, how great is our God, and all will see how great is our God. One more. So that morning when the sky is over,
that's what Richard would be saying if he was up here right now. Can you give me a J?
J.
Can you give me an E?
E.
Can you give me an S?
Yes.
Can you give me a U?
U.
Can you give me an S?
Yes.
What does that spell?
Jesus.
Has he done anything for you?
Yeah.
You thought you was coming to a funeral, but no, this is a celebration. How many of you know if you're a born-again Christian, this is not home? We're just traveling through. Thank y'all for being here. We're going to have a good time this evening. Father, we love you. We thank you for this day. Lord, we know what we're out here for. We're all sad that the emperor has went home. But Lord, what we're happy about is we didn't lose him, because we know exactly where he's at.
Amen.
He's up there with that great cloud of witnesses saying, look down there, look there. They all came to see me today. Look down there, we had traffic backed up for 5 miles. Y'all just, Paul, look down there, Dad, just look at them. They did that for me. Lord, I just pray this day would be a day to celebrate the life and times of Richard Hedrick and Gina Hedrick. Lord, give her strength to get through this day. Give all of us the strength to have discernment on the way we ought to handle her throughout the day. Give her breaks if she needs it, put the love on her. Lord, we just thank you for what you've done for us. We just pray you bless the food. Lord, we just love you. Welcome, Holy Spirit. Just have presence on this place today. Lord Jesus, we love you. We thank you. We are excited to see what's fixing to happen out here. Father, we ask you to bless the food in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.